it would be a challenge to go back the way I came without you guys saying anything except like you're gonna run into something.
Sounds good.
All right. Okay, there's that step.
Should we tell you when steps are?
Maybe. So the road is... You want to veer a little to the left. Maybe we can talk.
Thank you. You're just a little bit off track.
Okay.
Do you know where you are though?
I think I have to go that way.
Thank you.
run into
Is it
anybody.
A project?
Yeah, it's an experiment. I'm going to try
my home. Okay. Oh, okay, now when you turn around, you're talking to me. So you want to change back to how you were going.
No more. No.
Turn right. Right. A little bit. Take some steps.
She's going to go into the sign.
Okay, one step right. Take one step.
There you go.
Now keep going.
Now straight.
Straight ahead. Straight ahead.
Okay, thank you.
A little bit to the left. Yeah.
Okay. Well, this is terrifying.
No car. The road's totally.
Anyway, this is the other side of the street. Yep, you're not on the side. Thank you.
Hey, Elaine. You were in the general area. Were we supposed to tell you that?
I'm in the park at least, right?
You were. Now you're on the sidewalk.
I'm on the sidewalk. Shucks. Alright, well, I think this is where I ended, right?
Pretty, yeah, general area.
I thought I was all the way over there.
Well, you were for a while. When I pushed you, is because there was, you were like way down not so close, but there was construction workers and whatnot around. They were giving you funny looks. And then I felt kind of bad because I pushed you like right into a dumpster almost.
Yeah, that was a good one. Alright, so what do you say, a quarter mile, one earplug and a blindfold?
Well, only one earplug?
I took one out because I got scared.
Oh, okay.
I couldn't hear Jackie.
Yeah.
So no super senses.
Maybe we should maybe do it one more time.
You think so?
So maybe not today.
Another time. Okay. Round one. Complete.